Hi everyone, welcome back. It is three songs a week. First song is Last Thing on My Mind by Tom Paxton. I played this a lot in the 60s. Everyone was listening. I was listening to Tom Paxton. He used this, did a lot of things in G, and he liked to play his D7th like this, which is where I got it from, probably. It's a lesson too late for the learning. Made a sad. The wink of an eye, my soul is turning. In your hand. Are you going away with no words of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Well, I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You've got reasons aplenty to be going. This I know. For the weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go. Are you going away with no words of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As we walk on, my thoughts keep tumbling round and round. Underneath our feet, the subway's rumbling underground. Are you going away with no words of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? Could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As I lie in my bed in the morning, without you, every song in my breast lies a-burning, without you. Are you going away with no words of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better. I didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. That was a little fast, but I'll keep it because it was a good take. First take, I'm really happy with that. So I'll probably do another song later today because I got some time, but we'll see. But that's the one for today. Two more to go for the week. That's through Sunday, but we'll see when I post them. So hope you enjoyed it. That's a Tom Paxton tune. He did a lot of great songs. Brilliant musician and songwriter. All right. See you next time.